Welcome to Inspired Conversations, Living the Legacy with Legends. My name is Ungarabi Loisdom Mokoto and I am your host. Many gifts and talents don't develop due to lack of mentorship. As the Holy Bible says, my people are perishing because of lack of knowledge. Sophie Matlala is not only passionate about her music, but she's also passionate to help other musicians to rise to the top. And she's here with me today to share more about the great work that she's doing. Oh, Sophie, dumela.
Ah, Papa.
Legai.
Bona, na legai.
Bona. Ra go amogela mona mo Inspired Conversations.
Go lebogana.
Thank you so much. O mona go bolella ka wena, you know, who are you? Goletse ko kae and what do you do to help other people and stuff like that? Please just in briefly.
Okay. Nna ke Sophie Matlala. Ke goletse mo lefaseng le lenyane la mo Carousel View mo Hammanskraal. Yeah, so I'm using this name, Sophie Matlala, is for business name. Ga botse botse ke Ramatsobane join Selolo. Ntate wa ka ke Selolo. Ke ba koni ba ntshi dikgolo. Yeah, so ke lebogile kudu go ba mokhi. Nna ke musician. Yeah, I'm a musician. And then ke rata gore le nna ka moso ba bangwe le bona ba kgone go gola, ba kgone go fitlha mo le nna ke fitlhileng gona. Ka gore batho ba tseya kore go botlhoko mo go bona gore ba fitlhe mo ba bangwe ba fitlhileng gona. Ebile ba sa tsebe, ebile ba sena le knowledge ya gore ba ka dira jwang. Yeah.
And the love of music, where did it come from? I mean, you have released 3 albums now.
Yeah.
And one of the albums is here. This is the new one, right?
Yes.
Harena Pelayel is the new one. Where does it come from, the love of music?
Yeah. Rata ka music go thomile ke le ko kerekeng ka gore papa wa ka le mme wa ka ke di bishop ko kerekeng. So ba nkgodisitse ka fase ga kereke. So ke mo ke boneng ke ne le potential e ntshi kudu gore ke feleletse e le gore ke tsena mo tsetsa mmino. Go tseneng ga ka mo tsetsa mmino ke thomile ka tsetsa di choir. Then ka bona gore no kwa di choir ga di mperekele. So ka bona gore go ka ba kaone ge nka thoma ka ngwala dikosha. Go ngwaleng ka dikosha ke rile ge ke thoma ke ngwala dikosha ka bona e le gore wa tseba ke ngwala dikosha tse e le goreng di attacha kudu mo maphelong a batho. As ke rile ke fetsa go di ngwala ka bona gore no re ke bona gore ke dira jwang. Nne o le botlhoko fa nna abuti because nna ne ke sa tsebe gore ke thome kae ke dire jwang. Gona ge ke fetsa ngwala dikosha tse ke tla di isa kae. Ke ko kae ko nka di isang ka gore ne ke sa tsebe le gore mo gae ore ko kae maybe ditoropong dipitori go na le di-studio ke sa tsebe selo. Mara ko mafelelong ka feleletsa e le gore ke thoma go nyakanyaka mo bathong ba rekisang dikosha mo dilong tse tsa music check. So ka be ke tsena ka be ke ngwala di-number then ka be ke thoma ke thoma ke isa music wa ka gona ba be le gore ba nthata o ka se kgola buti wa ka gore album ya ka mathomo ke tla o e releasa ko Jennifer's ka go se tsebe gore nka kgona go kry-a and-e Jennifer's ka kgona go kry-a bo Sis OBC le abot Felix ba kgona go ntsea ba ntokela ka studiong ka kgona go tseba ka tsetsa mmino ke mo loreng ka thoma gore no ke a kgona ka gore ge setse batho bangwe ba setse ba o botsa ba re ngwanešo wa opela ngwanešo wa kgona le wena o kgona go ba le maatla gore no nto ke diang ke eng. So ka be e le gore ge ke fetsa ka yona ka be e le gore fela ke boa gae then ke thoma go dula fela jwale ke thoma go lebelela gore go diragalang ke tlo ngwala album ya number 2. Album ya number 2 yona ke e releasetse ke abuti Faxa Dube. Ona o a berekang o na le tsetsa bo Winnie Mashaba bo Makgarebe a Botshabelo.
Okay. And tell me about I mean your journey in music like now. You know when you look at many musicians especially gospel musicians,
yes.
You know you'll find out that they are struggling when it comes to financially, you know.
Yes.
What is the cause? Ke eng ntho e dirang gore re se motho ra mmona re ke musician re mmona ko TV re mmona kae kae but when you look at his or her life thola gore normal life ya gage financially is not right. Ke eng ntho e leng gore e etsa gore batho ba se ka ba kgona go phela ka music?
Yeah, ntwe di angore ba tu baska kona opela ka music ki taba jaja di piracy abudiaga. Because agere wale baraka ko di strateng ba tu. Baraka wo strateng then yena gasa kona gore aga itekisheja. Ga tshwantse aye mo di molong a rekise mola go tla bona ba di piracy ba fitla ba reka na pile music wa gagwe ga o sale ka mogolo reng go ka gona ene gape gape nna ke le Sophie ke ba fa maele mo loreng ba tshwanetse gore ba ikemele go ikemela ke go kopana le ba bang ba di artist then le khone go dira ntwe ba bitsang collaboration and then le tshwarane and then le khone gore bona mowe le khona go dishana chalete ga ke no ga ke ya ke ya mo wena moholong then ke o fa 500 rand ke le o mongwe artist then nagana gore he ba le 10 or 20 ba di 500 rand then o host a show and then re bitsa batho and then re mo radio station and then re
advertise
yeah re advertise mmere kwa rena ke tshepa gore tse le bolelang ka tsona di ka seke tsa diragala gape
and I mean apart from that mo o ba advisang gore ba etseng this thing ya go tshedisana you also have a dream you know ya gore you want to open a TV show one day where you want to expose these musicians ba ile gore ha ba tsebagale you know what inspired you gore o nagane go qala ntho e so
gore ke nane ka solo se abutaka monna impa passionate e kholo ka gore ke nagana ko ke tswang gona it wasn't easy to be here today how easy abutiwaka go botlhoko so ke nagane gore ke dire album e ya boraro e ga wa nna bobebe mo go nna go bile botlhoko it was difficult because ne ke sena tsebo ke sa tsebo gore nka ya kae gore le nna ke gone go ba sekeleng sona today ke sa tsebe so gore ke feleletse ke nagana ke re go kaone le nna ge nka ba le TV show mo e le goreng ke tlo kgona go thusa ba e le goreng ga se tshuba tswelela go TV totally and then they need to come out but ga ba khone gore ba ka fihla so ke mo loreng ka bona gore no man go botlhoko because le nna gore ke fihle go bile botlhoko jwale petere le nna ke ba direle something se loreng le bona ba tla tekwa ba le comfortable
so una gana gore king dirang gore other musicians ba ska ba itse ka taba ya gore if for example o batla go tlhaga TV you know o tshwanetse o ye kae o direng ke eng ntho e dirang gore that knowledge se ka feleletsa le gore ya tsebagala
go ya ka nna ntho e dira ke rena di-artist re jelana mona ge nka fitlha mo polekeng e tshwanang le e ga ke nyake gore o mongwe le ena a fitlhe ke bona nkare o tlo re ga a fitlha a be a ya ko godimo mara nna go ya ka nna ke bona le gore ntho eo ga se yona ga e nyakege ka gore ge e le mpho yaka ke yaka a sia motho o mongwe ge yena le ena a ne le se a neng le sona a se tswele pele then motho wa le ena a gole le nna ke tlo thaba ka bosio ge ke bona abutaka or sesi yaka a gotse because e le nna ke montšhitse tsela ene nka seke ka re le se ka mmona a le so ke lebaka laka mangwalo a gana gore no go file motho selo mo feka pelo ya gago ka moka and then a kgone gore le ena a kgone go gola le ena a kgone go tshwana le batho ba bangwe
okay so do you think that even other musicians ba tlhoka gore you know ba encourage we gore guys if o bone opportunity don't just be there alone
yes,
you know
yes.
Share it
yes,
with others
yes,
you know share information
yes,
with
yes,
others
yes.
So which means now your job is increasing now gore you are no longer gonna only focus mo the musicians ba sa tsebagaleng gore ba gone go ba on TV but now which means mosebetsi wa go ke gore yanong le di musicians tsena o tshwanetse you must go to them now and encourage them also guys please go out especially you said in rural areas you know concern ya go ke gore di musicians di rural areas so which means you will say to them guys let's go back to where we come from and tell the people that there is a Global Conference TV,
yes,
which I think you can go and appear on it. You know,
yes,
there is a show kai kai, there is a show kai kai.
Yes.
So I think you also need to do that in future, isn't it?
Yes, yes. Ka nka thabela kudu gore ke dire ka tsela eo gore le ba bangwe le bona ba kgone go tswelela. Go botlhoko gore o be mo music industry opela then ba thoa botshabaro re o bone kae re o tshetse ko kae mo loreng re tla o kry-a ona ga o tsebe le gore where can you go ga o tsebe selo so ke nagana gore this thing di TV show ke tse ngata ngwanešo ba re buletse ditsela gore re tsene re gopela gore kudu-kudu ba e le goreng ba setse ba fetile mo tse dintšhi ba re felesedi ba bolele gore no re na le TV show ke ena and then re gopela gore le tlise di-artist tse e le goreng di ka kgona go appear-a moo then ba bantšhi re a tsebana re le di-artist re a tsebana gore mokete o dutse ga a tsebe selo ga a tsebe selo ka this conference TV global TV so re kgona gore re batlise le bona ba kgone go tswelela.
No, that's a great work that you're doing. You came America, Umuntla and I just wish that you know you all the best for what you want to do. And now, let's just leave music a little bit. you're not only a musician, but you're also an actor. You know,
yeah.
Yeah. How did it come now? You're a musician and also an actor. The life of acting on it's a bookai.
Yes. Go bile botlhoko ka tsikeleleng la matsatsi ke lebeletse TV ke re wa tseba I want to be there one day ke a rata gore le nna ke be ke fitlhe mola mara modimo ka gore yena a re ngwanaka se e leng sa gago e tla nna sa gago re tlile mo lefaseng re khuparetse re sa tsebe gore ke eng se re se khuparetseng fela gon jwale ke thabile ka gore se ne ke senyaka ke se kry-ile ke kopane le abuti ke thomile ke kopana pele le sister Maina so sister Maina ke kopana na kwa sepetlele wa tseba nka re ne e le dimakatso tsa modimo ke ke kopana na kwa sepetlele batho ba tla ba nthabela ba re yo sister o itse re kwele kore o kwele ba o letsa ko TV ko radiong askise ko radio so ga ba re ko radiong nambile ba nthabela sesi o lere jo le nna ke nyako opela ke re sesi o nyako opela a re ee mara nna o njwale ke dira acting as an extra ka re o ka nnete a re ee ka re wa tseba ke eng a bute sesi nto e bolelang gale ke nyaka ka pelwa ka kamoka gale ke nyaka so ka mogolo reng go ka gona o tlo mpha di-phone number bona ke tlo tsena ya wa tseba sesi o le a sebe le mona le nna ke batho ba re ba nyakang batho ba re ba nyakang wa tseba a sebe le mona le nna a mpha di-number phone tsa abutlucky ya abutlucky o mo lefaseng la Atrashville ya ke kopane le abutlucky wa tseba bona abutlucky a senke a be le mona le nna a mpha all information a ba a re monna a re as ke tlo ba agent ya gago so ka mokgwa o leng ka gona ka bosio bile le tlhabang bona ra tsamaya re ya shooting ene go bile jalo ge ke fitlha ko shooting ge ke fitlha kwa ebile nka re like ga ke a se mathomo ke fitlha ya ba nka re ke kgale ke actor ya wa tseba bute ka gwa nna monate then ba feleletsa e le gore ebile ba nsigna moo ba re no you have a future role so ke bile le gore tsatsi le le monate le nna ka thaba ka ratsa keng modimo o na le nna go ka lebelela mo the throne ya sebini sa mo the throne ya ke nna moo so go bile monate go fitlhela le mo le goreng ebile ke tsere tse dingwe tsa di-stepe gobane o ka se dule plekete ya ke bone gore no go botlhokwa gore le nna ke tsebe dilo tse ngata so ke fitlhile mo bo generations ke fitlhile mo bo vango ke fitlhile mo bo isipho yo.
So tell me, the first time you saw yourself on TV, did you ever saw your clip on TV? Have you seen it?
Given on Friday.
On Friday, oh, that's nice. So tell me, how did you feel when you see yourself on TV?
Yo, ke thabile kudu gore ke le ke the bona ka re ya. Wa tseba ntwe ne le calling ya modimo modimo o tla o fa calling go dia tsa maishana ke go pala ka lona matsatsi papa ka ke sna chalete ya go namela ya go ya acting papa ga re mwana ka wa sa tlogele acting e o thome ka yone ya opela e because now o dira DVD so o dire ya opela e o tla re molo o feditse then wa ya mo tsaja acting bona o njolo sokola jang ka chalete ke go pala ke re papa ke re papa ka ke tshepa gore dilo tse ke bana baka ba le babedi tshwantse ke ditse di le tse pedi so ke di phushe di ye ko pele ke bona nkare di tlo tsamaya ka tsela eo indeed go diregile bona abutaka di tsamaile di le tse pedi go njwale di gola mmogo
and have you ever received maybe messages from maybe ko gae ba re ba go bone ko TVing? Have you ever received such messages?
I bona gore o itseng a ke tse ber phone wa ka ke yara ba kae. Ke no be bile ke ba stop ke re ba thunkela ko pam during the week. I'm not
a celebrity now.
No, I said please call me later on.
Yeah.
Call me later on and then you will catch me because now I'm busy.
Yeah
but ke appreciate that because bona later ke robala ka bo ma 12. Because the call dia tsena dia tsen bona le ntate ko gae o tla ba alla.
No, you're doing great. And just tell me about this. I mean, you know, many artists or actors find a challenge to rise to the top in the acting industry. You know, you will find that someone only 10 years ele an extra background artist. Ke eng dilo tse tshwantseng motho a dietse maybe as an actor gore gone to rise to the, you know, to the top le wena o sane di contract to be a main actor ke introduction tse o dietse
ke nagana gore the most challenging ke gore ge re sa tsamaye di auditions ke nagana gore di auditions di na le mosola o mongata because ge o le mo di auditioning ba o boleletse bona ba di WhatsApp ba because you must unite le batho ba actor ntho ke lebeletse then ge ba le busy ba phasa di message then you will get information to go to the auditions and then to go to the auditions is very easy you forget about yourself and then focus what you do and then ke nagana gore o tlo kry-a character moo and then a ona gore o ka tsamaya di auditions tse 8 then wa se kry-a and then gape my brother le di-classes helps other people many people and then di a thusa because ga o ile di-classeseng and then they teach you what to do and then you will know how to act you will know how to e simbo sofiba bo sofike ba bangwe ba ile reng a ke tsebe gore modimo o dirileng because modimo na nya ka gore le nna ke gone go bona bogolo ba gagwe ke gone go botsa ba bangwe ka bogolo ba gagwe ke gone le go ba thusa ka lebekeng la gore a senke ka no tsa madi auditions a senke ka no re ke a tlaseng but you know I'm still crying to go there because ke a bona gore no I must go there le nna ke bone tse ba bang ba di bonang and then ke gone go gola le nna ke be o mongwe mo ditšhabeng.
No, that's great. And I mean Sophie, ke batla fela motlho mongwe you know your like batho if ba batla go itse more ka wena motlho mongwe ba batla you know the advices that you just gave now.
Yes.
And also maybe they are interested to buy one of your albums.
Yes. No,
not
free, but I'm free. I'm free. 5 o'clock, I'm not available. I'm so available
long,
for...
late?
No.
From Hoseng. Okay.
Yeah, I get available because I'm busy with my work. But I'm like a ke nore bo di weekend ya I'm free weekend e ke se free ke tla bolella and then a ke nore from 5 o'clock to 10 o'clock I'm available gore nka bolala batho then ka ba fa di information tse ba di nyakang even ke ne le a group call SMCG Sophie Matlala chat group e lo reng ke ya di furniture ka fela then le yona le tle kira hona monambeng yona ye ke tla beng ke le file yona then le tla nyaka go tseba mo ka yona
go ba ba fa di number
di number tse o ke 076 123 1416 ke tle di bisheletsa gape eh ke 076 123 1416
Okay, and the Facebook are you not having?
No, ke ke gona mo Facebook ke Sophie Matlala.
Okay.
Join or Sophie Matlala. Fela then ba tla gona go nthola.
Sophie, how do you write Sophie? Una le Sophie wa
S O. Yeah, no, wa ka ke S O P H Y.
Okay.
Yeah.
Because una le O I E.
Yeah. Okay. Yeah.
No, Sophie, thank you so much. But before I let you go, ke batla re dlale nyana game. Lo ena before refetsa and then from there then I tabe ke le bogile
o kana sibella
ke le bogile kudu all right ke tle go bala sentence mona and then wena o tla feletsa fela mhlomong ka one word or two words is up to you ka tsela o tla kgona go araba ka teng ke only for four sentences then from there we are done
okay
yeah are you ready
I'm ready
okay acting for you is
passionate
okay if I don't help people, I feel like
dead.
Okay. Which one do you go with, TV show or radio show?
Both.
Oh, both. Mm-hmm. Okay.
Ah, sorry for that.
Okay. For rural areas to improve, they need to
listen.
They need to listen. Okay.
Yes.
And the last one is your experience on inspired conversations.
So to pass that message and then I will open the way so they can come here and express themselves.
Thank you so much. Also.
Thank you.
Thank you so much for coming. And you know, I just wish all the best for Merago Yetang.
Yes.
Encouraging other musicians and also encouraging those by lo they want to become musicians.
Yes.
You know, with the dream that you have, I believe God will help you to achieve that dream of having a TV show one day.
Mo
lo go khona go bitsa all those musicians to come and promote and market their own music.
Yes.
So thank you so much and all the best.
Yo ke le boile thata a butung karabile.
What do you say send that? Getting an investment. All right. Thank you so much. Ladies and gentlemen, you are watching Inspired Conversations, Living the Legacy with Legends. My name is Onkarabilo Isidomokoto, and I'm saying to you, let's meet next time on the same place, Global Conference TV. The journey continues.